That is the Taipei Arena right next. Here is the women's 400 meters. We have the defending gold and silver medalists from Guangzhou in 2015. Justine Palfreman of South Africa won the gold. And there you see Malgorzata Holub. She won the silver, looking to turn her fortune here in Taipei. And she has a solid lead. A late push, but Palfreman just can't catch her. Malgorzata Holub of Poland wins gold just ahead of Justine Palfreman of South Africa. Bianca Razor of Romania wins the bronze.